Praise the Lord, church. I give thanks to be here this morning. Those of you who are regular members here and will know that fully 2 months I've been away because my heart got too big for my chest. And it overworked, had a part of my body that I got so weak. I became so weak that I have to be resting. And 2 weekends ago, when I thought I was really getting well and strong again, suddenly I relapsed and had to be taken to Healing Hospital with the ambulance. And, you know, I wasn't too pleased. But after being there for the last 8 hours of my stay, I was taken to a ward. And that gave me the privilege, you know, to meet 3 important people, to witness with them and share my life with them. And when I see the result of meeting and talking to those people, I left the hospital rejoicing and really feel good and happy that I could share my life and strengthen a young girl, might have been 19, early 20, and a middle-aged lady and a whole lady. I saw her sitting there on my bed, falling off her bed, grabbing onto our sheets that were coming down with her. And it didn't run in me to say, oh, you're feeble, your heart not good. And you know, the Spirit just moved me. And I managed to help that lady because there was nobody nearby to help her. And you know, sometimes the Lord make you heal. As King David said in Psalm 119, 71, he praised God for his affliction. And sometimes God give us affliction to move us out in here where normally we wouldn't have been, to strengthen other people less than ourselves. And standing here this morning, I want to praise the Lord. And singing there, I realize I've been doing a bit too much exerting myself, my chest a bit too much, but still I'm praising the Lord. And I want to encourage everybody that you're a young Christian, read your Bible, attend prayer meeting, and get really in a good relationship with God. Because unless of that, you really won't enjoy the greatness of your salvation and walking with God in fellowship. Praise the Lord, church.
Yeah. Woo! Fantastic, Hermine.